The rubbled remains of a cafe in Ukraine that's fueled tensions between Moscow and Kiev. This is where on Friday a blast tore through the building, killing the leader of Russian-backed separatists in the Donetsk region of eastern Ukraine. Russia has accused Ukraine of assassinating Alexander Zakharchenko in a supposed attempt to spark a renewed war. Kiev said it had nothing to do with the blast and instead blamed separatist infighting. Zakharchenko led the self-proclaimed Donetsk People's Republic from 2014, since Russian-backed rebels threw off Ukrainian central rule in an armed uprising. A shaky, internationally brokered ceasefire has held off large-scale fighting since 2015, but outbreaks of shooting are still frequent. In a statement of condolences by the Kremlin, Putin praised Zakharchenko as a true popular leader and a patriot. The Russian president also called the attack a, quote, dastardly crime aimed at destabilizing the region.